Alrighty, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to Ranked Double Battles. So, last episode was a little fast. Alright, they have a Thundurus, Venusaur, Groudon, a Dragapult, Tapu-Fini, and an Incineroar. My lead, hopefully Lapras and Crobat. I like that lead. With a Coco in the back. And I guess Necrozma. Do I really want to bring Necrozma though? There's nothing that Necrozma can really hit. It does a lot of... It hits pretty much everything for at least neutral, so, and the only Pokemon that's really afraid of is maybe the Groudon and the Incineroar. Maybe the Thundurus. But Grimmsnarl and Salazzle don't really need. What? What is that trainer card? I don't understand. Tapu-Fini and Thundurus. Alright, let's see. Well, he can't put me to sleep now, so... Because I don't have to worry about that. Let's hit him with a Tailwind and a Max Resonance. Let's take it some more. Lappy boy. My giant Lappy boy. Excuse me, sir. Still did a lot of damage. Mind. Hey, watch this. Watch this. Watch. Watch. Scary face. Watch this. Watch. Watch. Watch it. Watch. This is funny. It's gonna be funny. Look at the haze. Look at that. I got rid of my stat changes and your Tapu-Fini stat changes. That's unfortunate. But not for me. Aha! Oh, well, Lapras' accuracy fell. It's a good thing it's Gigantamax. He doesn't have to worry about that. Dragapult. Alright, let me taunt the Tapu-Fini so it doesn't comment again. And Max Resonance the Dragapult. Fun. Mihaze again, and freeze dry the Dragapult. Because Ipris has the minus accuracy from the top of Finny. Ooh, I hold. Somebody water again. Okay, let's set up Tailwind again, and maybe Life Dew this time. Alright, I got some health back. Not a lot, but some. Okay. Dang it. Haze again, and freeze dry the Dragapult when it, as it comes back. Ooh, Crobat avoided it. Awesome. Should not sweat one Groudon? Aha. It's a little unfortunate. But I have a plan. I'm just gonna do as much damage to the ground as possible. Okay. That's the ground on? Yeah. I just don't want the Tapu Fini to protect when I call out my Tapu Koko. Lightning. Hey! Set up the electric train so I don't have to. Awesome. The only thing that's unfortunate about this is that, I am now stuck with Tapu Koko. I can't hit Groudon. I could double into the Groudon and not worry about the Tapu Fini, because what's the Finny gonna do right now? It's sunny out. What's the strength move? Brave Bird. And Photon Geyser. Cause it's stuck in sun. Earthquake on who? That's frozen. This might not be good. I did a lot more damage than I was expecting it to. Moonbash. On the cope. Interesting. Pretty sure a Brave Bird should knock out the Groudon, right? Yep, okay, that's good. I was right. Oh no. Let's hope Vinny's faster. This is unfortunate. I have to get a crit. Or it has to miss. It has to pretty much miss its Muddy Water. Because I'm pretty sure I can survive a Moon Blast. Nope. Dang it. I did so good that one. Alrighty. Well, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. How's it going, my guys? Evian Ice here. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, and also subscribe and share with your friends. It'll help a lot. If you want to see more from me, follow me on Twitter or hit up my Redbubble site for some merch. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later.